It's been a while. Do I talk into this? Hello, can you hear my stubble beard grind up against the microphone? Oh, you like that, don't you? Don't you just love a good stubble on your ding-a-ling? Oh, well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Blah, blah, blah. What a little fruitcake. Oh, I love fruitcakes. Hi, ladies, boys, gentlemen, boys, and boys, young innocent boys. This is Kenneth Kniff, and I'm back. I was locked up, and the joint was good. Oh, so much man love, but it's good to be back getting that goat love. Oh. Ma! Excuse me, I got a little goat fur in my throat. But if you're a new subscriber, if you're a young boy, if you're virgin to Kniff's touch, Google me, Pornhub me, look on one of those sexual predator apps, or I'll tell white boy I'll make that skinny little bitch put a link in the description. Put a link in the description linking you to a video showing my credentials, what sexual positions I favor, and more of what kind of man I really am. Oh, I'm a sick, dirty, dirty guy. Click that link to find more about me, but welcome to episode number one of Can We Get a Dildo Roll, Please? Ken's Corner. Where anything is possible for $5 and a pack of cigarettes. Look at this little dirty boy trying to take my AC-130. He needs a spanking. He needs to be punished. Oh, I'm gonna AC one of his 30s. So, Ken's Corner, this will be a series where I take your advice, your comments, your questions, your business inquiries, your sexual confusion, and tell you what I would do in my expert pervert opinion. What? But anyways, I'll be telling you what I would do, giving you my expert opinion. Kind of like Dr. Phil, but I'll be Dr. Fill Your Butt. Dr. Fill You Up With My Mustache. Oh, I'm in the Mile High Club. Oh, I'm joining that Mile High Club. Oh, look at me. 36,069 feet in the air, raining down. Oh, I'm just jizzing on them right now. Oh, I'm peeing on them. Oh, they like it too. Oh, they like it, these little sickos. But let's get into Ken's Corner, episode number one. Let's get in deep. Oh, let's get emotional. So, the number one question I've been getting from one of my pen pals in jail. He says, oh, the internet misses you, Ken. It's not the same. There's these rainbow cats. There's all this weird kind of shit. And you brought weird to a next level. Where have you been? We miss you. But you too misses you too. That smooth voice that puts people to sleep. Oh, I'll rock you to sleep. All right, I'll rock you with my baton dick and knock you over the head unconscious and then just look at you while you sleep. Oh boy, I'm getting out of control. But where have you been, Ken? I've been locked up. I've been away. They caught me. I hit some kids and hit some wives and hit some boys in my basement. Apparently that's illegal. And really quick, look at this final kill cam. I guess my prison shank made out of Doritos didn't work. But guys, please do me a favor. Oh, click that like button. Oh, I'll click you. Oh, you touch me and I'll touch you. But also, don't forget to leave a comment down below if you want me to cover some of your sexual frustrations in the comment down below. I'll answer and be a part of Ken's Corner episode 2. Think of me when you close your eyes. Bye, everybody. It's Kenneth Kniff from Connecticut. Did you miss me?